Yo, so guys, it's Cabal, and I'm back with yet another video. Now, in today's video, we are not on tomorrow's season tomorrow. I was watching a darn man video, right? Because, you know, I have to scout out the ops for the tribe video. And I saw they were nominated for Kids' Choice Awards. And I haven't heard such a topic since probably 2018, when Fortnite dropped. Anyways, what we're gonna do today? We're gonna vote. You know, we're gonna see what tomfoolery them just wanna indulge in. You know, whether they're gonna have some good artists, you know, good people that we can vote for, or trash. Now off the rip, look down here. Preston plays. When's the last time you heard that name? He is irrelevant. Look at him.
He's going to
this. This is probably equally as bad as selling your soul. Working on Nickelodeon TV. Because this means that you are down horrendous. We don't want to watch this. Look at this. Does this look fun to you?
No.
Look at this. Meet your host on toast.
Really, nigga?
Nobody's laughing at
move
that.
Move on.
Nobody's laughing at that. Look at that. Hold on, let me open this in a new tab. Let's see 2023. Who is Sean Does Magic?
We do not care.
Pepe Rez Rex, huh?
We do not care.
Who is... Bro. This is full of irrelevant people. The most relevant person... Oh, they have wrestlers on here. I guess, you know, that's all right. And they had a little baby on that joint, so I guess that's okay. Here's... All right. Who is
that? Oh, man. What the fuck, man?
Oh, that's Katy Perry. She look different. Look.
Mr.
Skin Swapper right here. Skin Swapper himself, Chris Tyson. It's crazy. I forgot, this is the Henry Danger Jig. Who? This guy looks gay. This little fruity basket looking jig right here. Anyways, we didn't come to see them irrelevant jits. We came to vote, so let's get into that. Alright, we're not voting on that one. We're not voting on that one either.
Hell no, man.
So we're just,
fuck, man.
We're just Nickelodeon 0-3 now. Trash on trash on trash. Who's listening to all this? Who listens? Who's gonna sit in the car, plug in the aux cord, or go on the aux and be like, yo, put that new Barbie the album on? Nobody. What? I don't see you. See, oh, I got you. Let's do something in the background real quick. We'll see if we can fix this real quick.
Bam!
Editing come out. Take care of the picture. Let's fix this one too.
Jay's got rubbers too.
think he did, but it's not popping up. Let's just assume he did. It might just not be on Apple Music. Alright, now, we gotta think some other albums. We gotta replace Bum Taylor Swift. Let's see, let's go to Recently Added. Ooh. We could do Evil Reflection. Yeah, let's do Evil Reflection. Why is there a Y in it? Messed it up. Free. Dude, this type of don't matter. And then one more. But we voted for this trash. Like. Bro, chat, I messed up, bro. I voted this trash, but what is this? What is this? Wait, I can be yelling at this. Alright. Who are these people? I might just vote. I mess the avatar, so we voted for A.
Where my fingers from?
Favorite reality show. Who's watching this? We watch it floating Cabal. We don't watch reality TV. Favorite female TV star. Like I said, we don't watch TV. We watch floating Cabal. Editing Cabal, handle the pictures again. And then I guess we could put Goose Creek by Jace, because you know it's kind of overplayed, but you know, still. So, that, and then we'll just do. All right, but if I'm being honest with y'all, I'm thinking time passed. Favorite global music star. We're not taking the time to edit it because this video finna be long enough. Animated movie, Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse. Not a doubt in my mind. I don't know why it keeps going back. Like I'm gonna vote for them. I'm not voting for these trash cans. I don't think they realize that. Favorite movie actor. I don't think I've watched any of these movies, but we'll just vote John Cena. Ticket of the year. Oh, it's all trash. The 2093 tour is not over. That's probably why they didn't put it there. Well, we'll just assume now. We'll give them the benefit of the doubt. Like I said, favorite female star, we're not rocking with them. Music collab. Let's fix this real quick. We'll keep the J. Cole. They got a whole lot of trash here. I'm not going to you, so. Alright, now, if I just pick a single bar picking, pulled up, not a question in my mind, not a doubt in my mind. I remember the Dead Ali, bro, that's just so hard. Pause. Male artist. The trash. Drake had a song with Yeet, so I guess we'll just vote him. That made my job much easier. Favorite male TV star, we'll just skip this. Favorite music group, Carmen. We'll skip this too, because All right, we'll put, I guess we'll do, I already did Spider-Man 1, so I'll do Mario this time. Cause I did mess with that movie. That movie was fire. They said creator family. There's a black person who made this.
You stupid.
Cause I don't know a single white person who says creator. Only black people say it like that. But we not voting on this because it's all trash. We voting. We already know. Braun. Alright. Let's keep going. We gotta. They keep bringing us back like we're gonna vote. We're not voting. Favorite social music star. All garbage. Favorite movie actress. I remember Brie Larson was in Fortnite song. You know, I might vote her. You know, she had a trash Fortnite skin, but you know, she was in Fortnite. So, you know, I guess we could vote. I just need to press that one. All right, back to voting. Don't stop putting me back. I'm not gonna vote. Female sports star. Let's put Caitlin Clark, I guess, cause you know. She might be 2K25 cover. Right? Female voice animation, we're not tapped in with that, but I guess we'll put the person for Gwen Stacy. Why am I not? Actually, I'm happy that I'm not in here. This is this type of stuff, hot take. This is the I feel like you know. Actually, no. I was gonna say it's like selling your soul, but you know that's not good. What's your call? This is like all time low. This all time low. Who's still watching Preston Plays in the big 2024? Not me. I know you probably not. You're watching Food and Cabal, not Preston Plays. Movies all trash. We gonna skip. Transformers sound cool though. Favorite viral song. Let's fix this. Ball Hog Summer. Ball Hog Summer. We gotta put Fry It Down. Cause that song was viral on TikTok, bro. A minute. And then we'll put Breathe. Actually, no, we'll put If We Being Real. Let's just vote If We Being Real, cause, you know. Alright, they keep putting me back. We're not voting. Sorry, we're not voting for them. We're not voting for these bums. Female artists, skip that. We have no female artists. We put in Madden on that one. Not a question about it. They should have put 2K instead, but you know, it's all good. Oh, I accidentally picked female creator. We're not watching that. Female villain. Oh, I thought it said female villain. Favorite villain. We're skipping this one. Family TV show, skip. Kids TV show, skip. Breakout artist. What? Like, chat, can we vote in Jelly Roll? We're voting Jelly Roll. My boy Jelly Roll finna win himself a Kid Choice Award. That's not a flex, but you know, it's still something. Last one is male creator. What? Darman's Dot, but he technically paved the way. So we're gonna put him on there. That's all. Chat, that's all. Yup, that's all. We're not voting the rest. But yeah, that's the end of today's video. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and turn post notifications. And don't forget to comment down below. Worst case scenario, I'm run out of ideas. Well, so come in clutch the comment section. Even if I don't run out of ideas, I still know what you want to see, so still comment down below. With that being said, see y'all next video. Peace.